everybody, and aloha. I'm Kamasami Kong. Welcome into our program called The Pacific Oasis. This program is going to be a little bit like a time machine as we go back into the early 80s and play some of the biggest and best hits of that era. Starting with this monster by Greenwood, covering Tuxedo's big hit. This is Sparkle.
Life was lonely, oh so lonely. I was so in need of love. And you came and changed things and made me happy. You showed me that love was real. You opened up my heart to you. And when we kissed, I knew I found love. You were a dream come true. Sparkle in my heart. That's what you are. So tender, yes, so lovely. With a smile so warm, so soft. I dreamed of
my buddies from Greenwood, from Hawaii, covering Yamashita Tatsuro's big hit from back in 1982, Sparkle. And it's included in their latest CD called Lost in Paradise, which contains lots of feel-good music. Coming up next, the debut single by Epo from way back in 1980.
Nah, nah.
One of the big hits from back in the early 80s, that was by Epo, called Downtown. And I remember this song well because it was used as the ending theme song for a TV program that I had a chance to be on. The program was called Ore Tachi Hyokin Zoku, back in the early 80s, and I do remember having a lot of fun with the crew on that show. Coming up next, one of my all-time favorite karaoke hits. Akira Tadao with Ruby no Yubiwa. And you know, that's still one of my all-time favorite songs, and still one of the most memorable hits from back in 1981 by the singer-actor Akira Tadao. right now. Here's a song with Tin Pan Alley Family that might remind you of driving on the freeway late at night with that special someone sitting next to you as you head to that special secret destination. And then, all of a sudden, a voice comes on the radio. It's the voice of Ayumi Ishida, and she's whispering to you. The sexy sound of Ayumi Ishida with Tin Pan Alley Family. Well, right now, not only are we going to take you to the beach, but we're going to take you back in time. Got my favorite song from back then on this little cassette. Let me put it in the machine. Here we go. Ready? Yeah. Now you know what I'm talking about. This song is called Sayonara no Ocean by Kiyotaka Sugiyama, and this thing is so hot it can give you a sunburn. So turn up the volume, check it out, relax, cruise, and surf the music.
ダッシュボードにあの日続いた
As I listen to this song, I feel like it's 1986, and I'm driving to the beach with a surfboard on top of my car, listening to my cassette player with the music of my longtime friend Kiyotaka Sugiyama. I can almost smell the sea breeze and hear the sound of the crashing waves. I'm ready to hit the surf.
76.5
Pacific Oasis
Kamasami Kong.
More great music
FM COCOLO. Sophisticated sound of Yoshitaka Minami with Monroe Walk.
and from sophistication to class. Actually, almost classical. You remember the big hit by Eiichi Otake called A Long Vacation? Well, some of the top female singers from here in Japan, from the world of J-pop, got together and covered some of the memory-making hits from this classic CD, including this one by Taeko Onuki.
Oh,
76.5
Pacific Oasis. Get the meaning. And so, we'll dedicate this next song to all of you single girls, all of you single ladies who are still hoping, waiting for your soulmate to enter your life. And meantime, while you're waiting, let's enjoy the wait with the sound of Omega Tribe, featuring the voice of Carlos Toshiki.
You. Thank you. 76.5 Whole Earth Station FM COCOLO.
Pacific
Oasis Kamasami Kong.
More great music, great music, great music.
FM COCOLO. COCOLO. a huge hit by another one of my longtime friends. That's Henri with Can't Stop the Loneliness. And if you can't stop the loneliness, stay right here with us on the Pacific Oasis. I'm Kamasami Kong, and I'll keep you company with more of the world's best music. What a great song there by Original Love. Music that makes you feel all warm inside. And by the way, if you're inside right now, inside the bathtub taking that midnight bath, just close your eyes, relax, and let your worries and stress melt away as we listen to the magic of Takanaka. Favorites from back in 1985, Masayoshi Takanaka with Nagisa Modolato. And from 1985, this time we're pushing the clock all the way back to 1979. That's when Kado Asami kept us fascinated by keeping us wondering why we never had a chance to see her perform this song. This is Fascination.
I love you, yeah, to say
By mostly senior and more established artists. But this time, something fresh and new by a younger artist who's been influenced by some of the all-time greats like Sugar Babe, Eppo, Ella Fitzgerald, and Oscar Peterson. Here's Kararan.
注文していた。誰かからのメールでそのことに気づく私が、嬉しいような苦しいような、そんな携帯のバイブレーション、カーテンを閉めようか、お月はすごく綺麗だよ、音楽を聴こう、夜が来るのが怖いから、音楽に身を委ねよう、どうか止まらないで、音楽になろう。
Pacific Oasis, Nanoloku Go, FM COCOLO. Back to the sound of the 80s. This time we're going back to 1982. Can you remember who you were dating back then? When Tatsuhiko Yamamoto came on the radio singing his hit called Last Goodbye?
Tenohira no key holder Aikagi hazushi眠るお前が脱いだ T シャツに乗せる、抱き合うたびに夢が色褪せてゆく、安らぎが辛いのさ、生まれて初めて、多分今度なら
Hey, you're listening to the Pacific Oasis with the songs that make up the soundtrack of your life. Memory-making music, like this hit by Yasuhiro Abe titled Cafe Flamingo. Say so long for now. Hope you've enjoyed the ride in our musical time machine, and we hope you'll come along and join us next time. Till then, I'm Kamasami Kong.